don't know. But for me, things come to me at night.
Okay, there's a little concern.
I meant like words.
Words.
Hi, everyone. Welcome back to my channel. Today is a continuation of the previous video, if you guys saw that. If not, it's of me and my sisters. We are taste testing the noodles that we have bought. But this one is going to be the mukbang, so I hope you guys enjoy.
Yeah, so now we can just start eating.
Yeah, I'm gonna mix
all of them.
Oh. You wanna mix all of them?
No, 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 I don't wanna mix all of them. Just my favorite.
Your top three?
Yeah.
You wanna mix all of your top three?
Yeah.
Okay, what about you?
I don't know, I kinda wanna mix the two.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not gonna mix it, but I'm gonna put them all in the bowl. For now.
Can you give me the black bean noodles?
Yes. Yes.
Thanks.
I think I want some kimchi one.
Ugh.
Yummy.
I love these.
Did you already grab some of this, Michelle?
Oh, yeah, I did.
I put it on the table.
I grabbed the pepper.
Hehe, enjoy.
I'm gonna eat the pepper, you guys. I'm gonna eat the pepper. Can you guys even see that?
I was gonna blow on this.
The Piper. Don't taste like anything.
I haven't eaten all day. This is my first meal. I don't know about you guys.
I ate a Hot Pocket before school.
Yeah, I ate half of her.
No.
No, cannibal. I ate half of Lily's Hot Pocket.
Okay.
Can you switch this out with the mustard one?
Oh my god. Let me get to them with that next. Oh my god, I totally forgot that we have kimchi.
Oh.
And radish, pickled radish. Put some of these.
Well, yeah, they had Hot Pockets. And then we also ate popcorn chicken from Quickly's.
Our sister made. Oh, I'm.
Sister made dumpling.
Mhm. I forgot about that. I only ate one.
I ate like three.
Also, it's probably normal, but then my Quickly's drink, the strawberry one, it separates and it looks nasty. So it would be like this down here would look like water, and then up here looks like the powder, and it looks nasty, but still tastes good.
Strawberry.
Mm-hmm.
Honey, do it for me.
Okay, I changed my mind about the mustard one. After you eat it too much, it's not good anymore.
I
want this.
It might be because Lily added all the mustard in there.
Yeah, sorry.
Yeah, because they said to add to taste, right?
Add desired.
Yeah.
Amount.
Same thing. But yeah.
Wait, what?
I miscalculated.
Let me just grab it.
Oh my god. Wait, almost died?
No!
I almost like faced with my chopstick.
It was like this. And then The chopstick was too long and it poked me right there in the nose.
Oh, that's scary. Get a couple. Wait.
There we go. Oh, it's like wet. This is how it looks like when it's separated. But if you mix it, it's like magic.
I kind of forgot how this one tasted like.
Which one?
Which one?
Oh, is it not good?
It's good.
Oh.
This tastes like powdered pepper.
Take some more of this seafood because it's close.
You're so smart.
I know how to eat good.
You do. We're just like mixing a few noodles together. See how it tastes like.
And the sauce of the rice cake.
Well, like, especially mix the ones that we know we aren't gonna finish eating it by itself. Like this one, I think, is the powdery, powdery pepper tasting one. Except I don't know what would mix well with the mustard one.
What?
No, the mustard one.
No, I'm saying maybe this
one. Michelle's like, those are my two least favorite.
Really?
Oh, okay.
Well, like I said, I think, you know what? I think, yeah, maybe. Maybe I'll mix a little bit of this.
Okay.
It's just the spice that I can't. I don't know. What? And then I end up like not liking it anymore.
Recording your bad choices.
Also, I told one of my friends that she should listen to Driver's License, y'all. Everyone should probably know that song by now. I keep doing gun fingers.
But I find myself doing that too. But it's all because of you.
When you finna drop that mixtape.
What did I say? Was that a good lyric?
No.
No?
It might be.
But what did I say? I forgot, my God.
I find myself doing that too, but it's all because of you.
Oh my God, imagine if that was a song.
Credit her.
Can someone write that into a song?
You can!
Not a song, a poem.
Oh, yeah. I don't know, but for me, things come to me at night.
Okay, this is really the concern.
I meant, like, words.
Words.
I'm for real, and then, like, I would pull out my phone and, like, just start typing it down. Well, like, first I'm laying in bed, closing my eyes, you know, because I can't sleep at night. So I close my eyes and start thinking of things. And then the words come into my mind. I was like, oh, shiz. That sound guys. I mean, that sound nice. Of the word good and nice. So does your mind tricks on you. And then you're thinking of two words at the same time. You're like, which word should I use? And all of a sudden, they become one.
Yeah.
That's okay. How guys became a word. Now I forgot what I was talking about.
About how things come to you at night.
All right. Yeah. Yeah, I'm laying in bed and I'm like, whoa, that sounds nice. As I pull up my phone, I just start typing things. And then I just, like, continue. And then I don't sleep. Oh! Fuck.
Oh my god.
But then, I'm not good at writing lyrics or anything, so then they become, like, very... What's that word? Cringy. Yeah.
Oh my god.
So I don't share them with anyone. I just keep them in my notes.
What if they're not cringy at all?
Girl! Have you seen my butterfly?
That was when you were like, what?
I don't know.
14.
No.
I was 14.
Hearing the butterfly.
Oh my god.
It's so quiet tonight. I can hear the caterpillar.
Oh my. That wasn't even a lyric. That was in my diary.
Y'all ever hear caterpillars? It's way too quiet. Them caterpillars loud.
Oh, yeah. I found my old diary from when I was in 7th or 8th grade. I forgot. But, like, in that diary, I tore up a lot of pages out already. But I still kept all of the torn up pieces in a bag. Like, why would I even rip it if I didn't throw it away and I still kept it? Anyways, actually, no, it didn't come from one of those pages. I still want to tape them up and read because I'm nosy about myself, because some things that I write in there surprise me. Like the caterpillar.
Them caterpillars.
I don't even remember writing that. Well, one of the pages, yeah, in my diary was like, it's so quiet tonight, you can hear the caterpillars.
God.
Wait, does caterpillars even make noise? Because I don't even know.
Let me know.
Let me know. That's just how quiet it was. Mm-hmm. It was so quiet. You had super hearing.
Yeah. You have super hearing.
I don't know if we could finish this.
I don't think we will.
Oh my god. That's so cute.
Look at.
Hey, I want you to video.
I didn't catch that.
Basically, like, if you want more, we prepared a lot for you in universe. Oh. So, if you want more astro content, maybe I will. But oh my god, they're so cute. they're like brothers. Brother time. They're so close that they're just like brothers. They have such good relationship. Well, what do I know? What? You want to say something? Mm-hmm.
So why can't people just be close like friends? Why do they have to be, like, close like sisters or, like, close like brothers? Because, you know, some brothers or sisters aren't close. Like, for some people, friends are closer than brothers and sisters. I don't know.
Late night thoughts.
Let me know.
I'm jealous.
Why?
You're overzealous? Yeah.
Because my drink is almost all gone. I look at yours. And I look at yours, they're like halfway, and I'm like, I want to be halfway there too. Are you guys done eating?
I was just,
I kind of want to be
looking at Rocky.
I could eat that. I could eat more of this.
Oh yeah, I didn't get that. 5 of them, because 5 is my favorite number. Which apparently Unu said that before.
Five, his favorite number.
Mm-hmm.
All of a sudden, it become mine.
Oh my lord.
I'm just kidding. Favorite number is 17. I don't know why.
Weird.
It's been 17 for a pretty long time.
For 17 years.
Maybe. I don't know. I haven't been that long.
I don't know, 19 always stood out to me. Like, I even considered naming one of my characters 19. Okay, it's weird. That's why I didn't do it.
Interesting. It's not weird. It's interesting.
Okay.
Maybe it would be a nice name.
I said 19. I don't understand.
Perpendicular?
I said burping.
Oh. I'm so full. Full of noodle. Whoa. My eyes just went blurry a little bit.
You're tired.
I can't even get the balls. Wow. And then one more sip and got three balls. My stomach. Oh, wait, no. That was you. I thought that my stomach was making that noise. I think it was you. Your fingers.
First, you're hearing calipers. Now you're hearing your fingers.
Making what noise? I literally don't know.
Let me get the mustard. The mustard just gave me my late night thoughts.
Okay, what?
What?
It's sad that you can't experience something the same way twice.
Wow. End of quote.
Late night thoughts.
Address the elephant in the room again. What elephant? Oh, okay. So... I charged the battery a little bit, so I put it back in the camera to end this mukbang. We finished one. Like, we completely finished one, which is the kimchi one. And then we're almost finished with a few of them, and didn't really touch a few of them. We're full of noodles. Like, I think I could eat other things, but no more noodles for now. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys!
Eating my boba.
Oh, it almost came up. Did you see that? Wait, what? Look, I went back down. That tells you, like, you shouldn't give up so soon. If I had sucked more, the ball would have went in my mouth.
You know what? That kind of makes sense. That's kind of like if you just failed more. Suck. When you suck doing something, you fell at it. Deep thoughts.
I don't get it.
When you suck at something, that means you're bad at it. Mm-hmm. And so you're failing at it.
Yeah, but if you just keep doing it.
Keep doing it. You'll succeed.
Oh, yeah, of course. Failure equals success.
If you don't give up. Sometimes. Like, you're trying to get after a girl, but then you just keep going after her.
Well, that's a different story.
I'm gonna have hella boba left.
You do? You can build a castle with it.
Like, I could snack at it. That'll take me a while. I don't wanna.
You can snack on your boba, girl.
Oh! I just said we.
Why would I say we?
Because you're running out.
I don't want to snag on your boba. I'm full.
I got hella protective.
Can you pause it? Can you stop it?
When are you gonna drop it? Not me.